So here I am once more in the playground of the broken heart. One more experience, one more entry in a diary self-pain. Yet another emotional suicide. Overdosed on sentiment and pride. Too late to say I love you. Too late to restage the play. Abandoning the relics in my playground of yesterday. I'm losing on the swings. I'm losing on the roundabouts. I'm losing on the swings. just tears. Tears. This is the last night of the tour tonight. This is one big party, and this, the start of the sweat, is called Garden Party. They say.
lining. I'm rocking.
Security clutching me, obscurity.
threatening me. Clutched her reasons were so obvious as my friends have qualified. I only laughed away your tears, but even just as cried.
Thank you. This is off the album known as Script for a Justice Tear, and is a track off the second side known as Chelsea Monday.
buried in her cellophane world in glitter town. Of Chelsea Monroe. Chelsea Monroe. Chelsea Monroe.
The one at the back said it, patience. This is one of the best drinks of Ribena I have ever had in my life. This was the last one that upset our mothers because we phoned them up and said we would be on Top of the Pops. The neighbours all complained because my mother had phoned up and said, he's going to be on. The neighbours said, like, it's not. My mother phoned me up and said, he told me you were going to be on Top of the Pops for this one. This was the close one. The drug song, He Knows You Know.
Drop
Some of you may have friends, may have relatives that are actually across in Northern Ireland at the moment, earning 50, 60 quid, wearing khaki, and being a soldier. This is about the media and how the Daily Express, the Mirror, whatever fucking paper it is, only cares about Ireland when there is like shock horror news, like a Ballykelly disco, or more important, when it actually comes here. When Sefton goes down in Hyde Park, the soldier which was on Sefton didn't really get much mentions. Like about 2 weeks after it, nobody gave a shit about the bandsmen or the people who were going down until it intrudes across in the mainland. The 200, 300 year old war is thrust into the background. This is about the blood that comes through the TV sets, about the people who do walk the streets in Belfast, about the country you should be concerned with. This was never ever intended as a political song. It's a song about a word which seems to be very, very unfashionable nowadays. A word which is like the Greenham Coven woman. It's the word is peace. This is a song seemingly attached to the long-haired Caftan Brigade. I'm not ashamed to utter that word. I'd like to see something done. Perhaps somebody out there can do. Think about this. This is about your children, and this is simply called Forgotten Sons.
Thank you. questions, pleading answers from the nameless, faceless watchers that parade the carpeted corridors of Whitehall. Who orders desecration, mutilation, verbal masturbation in the guarded bureaucratic wombs?
Friend.
as Grendel stalks the night. Alfred Walker seeks his meals.
of age round the grassy dell. Hero awaits him like lamb to the butcher's knife. Stellular heaven, ignore even children's cries. Screams are his music, lightning, his guide, rubbing the darkness, chance rides in terror, flee round the oaken beam, flickering firelight, portraying the grisly scene. Warriors advance, prepare for the nightmare bow, futile their sacrifices even now.